Our programs offer many languages. Please visit suprememastertv.com/schedule.
Nos programmes offrent plusieurs langues. Veuillez visiter suprememastertv.com/schedule.
Nuestros programas ofrecen varios idiomas. Visiten suprememastertv.com/schedule.
Műsoraink sok nyelvet tartalmaznak. Kérjük, tekintse meg itt. suprememastertv.com/schedule.
Panwus ilang malah ningrat, sinalin tulusing becik, lire murah sandang tedo, durwolo dursilo ending, enak atine sami, wong Jawa sedayanipun, sakwusnya tentrem samyo, nenggih sang satrio suci, panjinunjung wong akatah madek noto.
Please watch on for Prophecy of the Golden Age, Part 129, King Jayabaya's Vision of the Queen of Peace and Justice.
Today's program will be presented in Indonesian and Javanese with subtitles in Arabic, Alexis, also known as Vietnamese, Bulgarian, Chinese, Czech, English, French, German, Hindi, Hungarian, Indonesian, Japanese, Korean, Malay, Mongolian, Persian, Polish, Portuguese, Punjabi, Romanian, Russian, Spanish, Telugu, and Thai. Selamat datang pemirsa yang baik. Saya adalah Kanjeng Ratu Selatan, penguasa Laut Selatan. Orang-orang Indonesia yang tulus dengan sepenuh hati berterima kasih pada Anda yang telah menjadi pembawa cinta kasih di planet ini. Sepanjang sejarah umat manusia, pesan-pesan ilahi seringkali diselimuti misteri. Nabi, Mesias, atau dengan nama mana saja yang Anda panggil, mereka sering dianiaya dan ditindas. Ajaran mereka dikaburkan. Tapi, bagaimana kita membedakan yang benar dari yang salah? Untuk membedakannya, seseorang hanya bisa andalkan bimbingan ilahi, dan kebenaran menunjukkan sendiri pada mereka yang sungguh mencari. Dalam episode kita sebelumnya, kita melihat bahwa Pewas Kita Agung Prabu Jayabaya membuat nubuat berikut mengenai Ratu Adil, Ratu Perdamaian dan Keadilan yang akan menyelamatkan dan mengangkat dunia kita.
Dene besok nuli ono tekane kang tunjung putih, semune pudak kasungsang, bumi Mekah denyo lair, iku kang angrotani jagat kabeh ingkang mengku. Juluk Ratu Amisan sirep musibating bumi, wong nakodo milu manjing samuan.
Nubuat tersebut juga mengatakan akan ada nakoda atau pemimpin bergabung di pertemuan atau misinya. Apakah maknanya ini?
Since ancient times, the great kings of wisdom, they always rule with compassion and wise systems. And we have the reason to feel happy that here in the United Nations, such people exist.
长期以来，除了推动佛法，同时对于呼吁大家要吃素不吃肉来拯救地球，我觉得这是非常了不起的一个努力。如果世界的我们世界有很多人物，像您副总统那样子，一定这个推动更广更快的了啊。
Your message of goodwill and friendship and harmony is for all peoples. If we all work together hard enough, I'm sure their aspirations and their hopes can be fulfilled.
And we invite you to join his work to care for our planet, for our fellow human and animals alike, to make this world a paradise. Together, I believe we can do it.
Maha Guru Qinghai telah mengungkap bahwa beliau mempunyai para pembantu, beberapa di posisi pemimpin tinggi yang secara sadar atau tidak sadar membantu dalam pekerjaannya membawa perdamaian di bumi.
Etc.
Juga, guru menginspirasi para pemimpin di semua bidang, termasuk di bidang pemerintahan, media, amal, lingkungan, serta pendidikan, kesenian, dan lain-lain, untuk bergabung dengan beliau membantu mengubah dunia kita.
She brings love around the world where there is hate. She brings hope where there is despair. And she brings understanding where there is misunderstanding. She is the light of a great person, an angel of mercy for all of us.
Me parece que el esfuerzo que hace la maestra es un esfuerzo muy noble.
Tiene un corazón noble, pero también un gran liderazgo. So your insight into this and your compassion has saved a lot of animals' lives and has helped a lot of people have a much more deep, enriched relationship with each other, with animals, with the air, with the earth, and with the universe.
It's a wonderful blessing to have Supreme Master's benevolence for animals.
And we're very, very proud to be working in partnership with you.
We are standing for the truth always. Join the vegans of the planet and follow Madame Xinhai, the caring woman of hope for the planet.
The beautiful woman, she is a queen, not just a master, but a queen.
Amazing, amazing source of energy. Her knowledge and the facts and the way she portrays her messages. I mean, any person from any level, from any nationality, from any religion will listen to it.
我觉得呢，她是一个充满爱的人，我对她是非常尊敬的。嗯。
Supreme Master, she's encouraging, she's inspiring so many people's instant insight.
Her awareness is very keen. It's very astute. You know, she really sees a lot.
진하 박사 гэдэг бол өнөөдөр дэлхийд дахин байгаа цөөн гэгээсэн хүмүүсийн нэгэн учраас энэ хүнтэй нэгэн цаг үед амьдарч байгаагаараа бид бол бахарах ёстой юм байна мэл да.
The Supreme Master brought us the lightning, the sign of intelligence.
Kesan saya sangat-sangat luar biasa sekali, wanita yang sangat luar biasa yang pernah saya lihat.
All respect due to the Supreme Master, Shanghai.
Mitakiepi, I'd like to extend a very, very warm and loving handshake and embrace to Supreme Master Xinhai.
The work that Master Xinhai has done in helping people who are suffering from war, from famine, from natural disasters. In all of those cases, she's helped people around the world. And we've got to take the opportunity to thank and congratulate her for that.
Hopefully all the people follow her in serving humanity, working for humanity. She's giving everything for a human cause.
And I am grateful to her for speaking out on behalf of the animals so clearly that we must treat them with kindness and compassion. And also for highlighting the unity of compassion among all religions.
I want her presence felt not only in the Philippines, in Asia, but in the international community. Because her voice is really something that's relevant for all mankind.
Supreme Master is like a rainbow of hope and of promise to this world that is so in need of the things that she represents. Unconditional love for all sentient beings. And she's the most powerful force for veganism on the planet. I love the work you do. And I'm just thrilled that you came into the world to help us bring about a golden age.
She's universal and she's timeless and she is, you know, she is the eternal and the master, and she is with all of us all the time.
We hope that God grants her the grace to extend more of her efforts to as many parts of the world as possible, so that the message of peace and harmony will continue to reign supreme wherever the Master's efforts are achieved.
etc.
Kemungkinan ini adalah kasih Maha Guru Ching Hai yang sejati, tanpa batas dan tanpa pamrih bagi dunia kita, yang membuat beliau begitu karismatik dan menarik secara alami sebagai pemimpin. Jadi, sebagaimana kita telah melihat, orang-orang secara spontan mengagumi dan memuji beliau.
Tuhu mustikaning jono, nyoto kasieng widi, milo tansah pinuji, mering wong sak jagat.
Master, would there be a time in the near future when people's consciousness would allow them to recognize how Master's presence and hard work saved our world? Could humanity come one day to a state of worshiping Timkotu, the loved Lord of all worlds?
Okay, they don't need to worship Timkotu. They just need to worship God.
Yes.
And worship their own innate God quality. If they just be vegan, make peace, then all the good things will come. And then they will think clearly. They will remember God more. They will be maybe more tolerant towards each other's beliefs. And then the world peace will be more and more lasting. And the world will become better and better all the time due to this loving, kind energy and power of compassion. We can make this world into a heaven by helping each other, by stopping murdering innocent animals. Even if you're not enlightened yet, you must do what you can physically to help each other and to stop all the killing, stop all the war, stop all the war with humans, stop all the war with animals. Then heaven will be more lenient with us and we will not suffer pandemics or any other disaster again. May God bless us all. Until we change for the better.
Panwus ilang malaning rat, sinalin tulusing becik, lire murah sandang tedo, durwolo dursilo ending, enak atine sami, wong Jawa sedayanipun, sakwusnya tentrem samyo, nenggih sang satrio suci, panjinunjung wong akatah madek noto.
Karena bait ini memberikan kita harapan akan masa depan yang lebih cerah bagi dunia kita. Kami mengucapkan rasa terima kasih yang tulus dan penghormatan penuh kasih kepada Raja Suci dari Jawa yang mulia Prabu Jayabaya, yang dengan penglihatan luar biasa tentang Ratu Adil Satrio Piningit yang berlimpah dengan kebenaran dan inspirasi. Kita juga sangat berhutang pada yang terhormat para pujangga Indonesia yang di berbagai zaman telah membantu mencatat dan menjaga nubuat-nubuat Prabu Jayabaya dalam bentuk tulisan yang sangat berharga. Merupakan suatu kehormatan untuk ikut serta dalam penglihatan sucinya akan juru selamat melalui tulisan-tulisan ini. Dan suatu kehormatan lebih besar lagi untuk mengetahui bahwa beliau telah berada di sini sebagai yang terkasih Guru Ultima Maha Guru Ching Hai. Semoga surga terus menolong Sang Ratu Satria Kasih dalam misi mulia beliau selagi kita dengan sukacita menyanyikan lagu pujian dan rasa syukur selamanya dalam hati kita. Terima kasih pemirsa yang budi luhur telah bersama kami hari ini. Mohon saksikan minggu depan karena kami melakukan perjalanan menyeberangi lautan menuju Eropa, di mana mitologi Nordik kuno menceritakan sebuah ramalan yang mungkin tentang zaman kita. Berikutnya adalah Das Dondok Jamba dan Perpustakaan Keliling Anak-anak bagian 1 dari 3, tepat setelah berita patut disimak. Mohon tetap saksikan Supreme Master Television. Semoga Tuhan terus menjaga Anda aman dan sehat selamanya. Thank you, virtuous viewers, for joining us today. Please tune in next week as we travel across the oceans to Europe, where ancient Norse mythology tells of a prophecy that could be about our time. Coming up is Das Dondok Jamba and His Mongolian Traveling Children's Library, Part 1 of 3, right after Noteworthy News. Please stay tuned to Supreme Master Television. May the Divine keep you forever safe and well.
Our programs offer many languages. Please visit suprememastertv.com/schedule and suprememastertv.com/AP.